Hi, welcome to this demonstration of UPay MS Info 32. It is a replacement for the original one. It is completely fake. Let's take a little tour in UPay MS Info 32. Here is the system summary. As you can see, it behaves like the normal one. Also for the other items, a queue, components, ports, drives, you can sort the columns, everything's work like the original one. Okay, the meaning is of course to prank technical support scammers, so let's go to the settings, and I do this by Ctrl+Alt+Q. And there are the settings. And here you can see the system summary. Let's change this to someone completely different. Let's go to the old Amiga 1200 with this Kickstart ROM. The other version doesn't matter. The Commodore was the manufacturer. System name, system manufacturer is Commodore also. System model Amiga 1200 was the Motorola. CPU the 68. Let's go for the 68020 BIOS. I don't know. Okay, we let this change this to Amiga. Floppy, of course. Floppy this one. We are located in Utopia. Nice place. Username, let's keep it. The RAM. Total disk memory is 4 megabyte. Oh, 4 megabyte. This is also a megabyte. Megabyte. Okay. Let's go to the system summary. And there it is. Now we have a completely different system. Nice one. Okay, it's wrong spelled. Okay, doesn't matter. Back to the settings. In the settings, you can also set the status of the services. Now they are all running, but you can set it to all stopped or a mixture of those two. Let's go to the services in the software environment. Scammers often use this to show you that some are stopped, that it is so-called wrong. Okay, now they are all running. Let's set them to all stopped. Okay, refresh the page by clicking again on services. And now they are all stopped. Back to the settings. And let's set them to mixture, apply. And you can see now there is a mixture of status. Running, stop. You can also add your own services. For example, pizza, anti-scam, Airmail, waterfall. I don't know. You can name it. You can call it everything you can put here. I don't know. Cake. Okay. And let's apply it. Refresh the surfaces by clicking it. Now there will be some, as you can see, Airmail account, Airmail logon. Support cake background. Windows computer waterfall. Oh, it's misspelled, I see. The Windows schedule pizza smart wall. Smart firewall. Okay. All these services are, by the way, bogus. It is all BS. If you click on services on the left side, everything there will be randomly generated services, as you can see. Airmail. There are some funny things you can make. Okay. Back to the settings. You can also add some manufacturers. So let's say Rundy, LTD, HP Systems. Wait, spaces are not necessary. Adobe. Okay, let's see if the manufacturers are added. Yeah, Rundy LTD, HP System, the Scammer Factory, Go, Adobe, HP Systems. As you can see, it works. So, mostly I have covered now this program. You cannot set the hotkey for opening the settings. It's maybe wise to set it to another character. And you can check for updates, of course. Okay, if you have any questions or you have some suggestions, or you find some errors in this program, please contact me. In below this video you can find the links to the website where you also can find how to install this program. Okay, bye. I see you, bye bye, and thank you for visiting this video. I see you, bye.